We get to some breaking news. We told you about the deadly crash that's shut down part of Glenwood Avenue in Raleigh for hours. Here's the scene, the popular Hayes Barton Bakery. You see it there in the background. Police say that a motorcycle crashed at about 12:30 this morning. No other vehicles involved. So far, authorities, after they shut down the southbound lanes of Glenwood Avenue, continue to investigate. They haven't released any information about the victim.